baby is born, a lot of attention is always placed on the role of the mother. However, there's hardly anything being said about the role of the father at that time. As an obstetrician who's been practicing for many years, and also as a father, I have grown to realize over the years how important a role a father has to play in the delivery of his baby.
I think the whole importance of having a birth plan is that you don't have to suddenly be too abrupt during the labor process itself, because things can get chaotic, you know. So at least if we have a birth plan duly endorsed by your doctor, and then it's been informed across, you know, with the nurses and all that, then of course, you know, then things could just be smooth. I'm quite a nonchalant person in real life, but when something like that happens, it takes your breath away. Childbirth is not easy. And I said it to her, I said, if childbirth was easy, men would do it. Simple.
Men cannot do it.
No, I was saying, honestly, men cannot do it. But if it was easy, we'd be doing it. And we'd be boasting it, but we can't. I don't think any man can do it. It's amazing.